Hi, what's your name?
Alessandro.
My name is Andrew Hemisaf.
Where are you from?
I come from Milano.
I'm from the United States originally, Colorado, but I've been living in Pennsylvania for the last year.
And what is your educational background?
I am a mechanical engineer from Politecnico di Milano.
I did metallurgy and materials engineering at Colorado School of Mines in Colorado.
Tell us when and why did you choose to attend the graduate program in Prysmian?
I decided to apply for graduate program in 2012, and I like the possibility that Prysmian gave to graduates to have an abroad experience. I like it, and then I decided to apply.
I think fall of 2016 that I applied, and then I started working in Schuylkill, Pennsylvania in March of 2017. I wanted to find an experience that took me out of my comfort zone, took me out of what I learned in school, exposed me to new ideas and people, and finding a program that takes you abroad is not a common thing. So when I saw this program online, I was very excited to apply, and I feel very fortunate to have made it in.
What did you do in your job last year?
I am working in submarine business unit in the R&D department.
Last year, I worked in our specialties cable plant in Pennsylvania. I worked as a process engineer. I worked as an R&D engineer. I did a little bit of sales, did a little bit of logistics. So I kind of got to touch on everything we do in a facility, which was really exciting for me, coming from a school that was primarily research-based, to get more of a manufacturing experience.
And what is your job title?
Cable Program Development Manager.
I'm a supply chain analyst working with our telecom solutions business unit and our optical fiber business unit, helping to bridge the supply and demand for our fiber.
What are your expectations from Prysmian in the next year?
Oh, that's a good question. My expectation in the next few years is to become a point of reference inside the organization in the cable manufacturing and cable design, cable system. Now, the learning process is at the beginning. I think the path is long, and I am at the beginning of this journey.
For the next 2 years, I hope to broaden my skills as an engineer, as someone involved with manufacturing. I hope to learn Italian, explore Europe, and enjoy life.
Build your own future.
Build your own future.